Utah, meanwhile, very quietly sneaking around, having the look of a real contender, taking on UNLV, Terrence Kane, ton of time. Old Shaky Smithson's going to shake his man and go for 55. Utes up 24-3, 24-10 now, Smithson. We know what he can do, Luke.
Well, what a great move, but why would you have somebody named Shaky back catching punts?
You would prefer to say to be steady.
Yeah.
At least until he caught it, didn't he, Shaky?
Yeah.
And he won, 38-10, Utah, off to a 2.